Nice.
Not bad.
Not bad. Took a little bit. Hey.
My bag rubbed my tire.
You know what doesn't do that? You know what'll help us stop doing that? A regular seat post.
I knew you were gonna say something funny. Like not having one there. I just have it for the tools and stuff.
No, the dropper. Oh,
yeah.
Oh no, the, you the hit bag. It without the dropper. Huh?
Yeah, I hit the bag. The bag hit it.
You know what? Can you get a smaller bag that's more wide, maybe? Like a scrunchier one. It'll be like.
But there's a tube in there. There's the tools. There's CO2s. There's a bunch
you have
of
your
crap.
Pockets full?
Yeah.
What I do. I have stuff here.
I know. It's all full, dude. Otherwise, I'll have a saggy banana again. Which trail, Sal?
Has anybody done that trail off the right here?
No, but some people go on it. I don't know. It's probably even just different.
Let's try this one.
Well, I mean, you get some.
This one's short.
You're
probably on the brake.
I've never tried this one.
It's just one single track down.
Has anybody else done that one?
But there's a cool jump at the end.
Robert.
I just you know, I can't.
You change your name to
it's all about
instead of raccoon tail, flying raccoon.
Yeah, it's the spur of the moment, flying raccoon. Sometimes I feel like it, sometimes I don't, dude. Honestly,
sometimes
like.
You feel like it.
All right then, another time.
Left up.
Oh. Yeah. Bikers prohibited. Use what? Lower trail? Oh, look, I see the trail. Oh, there's the jump. I see it by those guys. Those guys are by the pavement,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah.
Hey, Sal, that's the new terminology. If you just go
south. Is it this one? I'm going to record you guys.
Right, yeah, and then to the left. Hug the left if you could. It's just because, like, in case someone's coming down, you're going at a straighter angle than the left. It's more of a, yeah. I remember riding with you guys. Woo!
Whoa, it's a hill. Jeez, extra credit. Fly away, the coolest feeling. Exploration time, single. The spooky baby. Caution, gap jump. Ooh, look at this gap jump. Probably. If you know, after a while, oh, that second one, I went off to the side. Yeah, I kind of seen it, and then I'm like, oh. Drop it in. Oh yeah. Damn, it's beautiful. That's beautiful. Well, you know, like, I gotta warm up to shit. That's just the first time seeing that. I try to stay down almost. Those are beautiful.
That's just shit, dude.
Oh my gosh. You're crazy, dude. Yeah, how's your knee? Is your knee okay? You just got your knee.
when you see that like little sock, like you gotta know
that
stop hard.
It's two on the left. He's falling today. Watch out for
the
top wire. And I got that on video too. I just turned it on just at that same moment. Thank you. momentum, momentum, momentum. Okay. Woo! So close to that post. One more, or two more. Yeah.
Excuse me. Can I have the attention of the class?
I think this guy might be the last. Yeah. Sure. This probably goes back down to the street. Woo! There you go. Easy peasy, baby. Yeah! Good job.
Oh, that you were going.
Bam, bam. Cochinos.
I love the clippings.
that's a nice clean bike, dude.
I like it.
Yeah, it's nice. I like the solid darker colors too.
I like the dark blue. I don't like the black.
No, I like your, yeah, I like it a lot. Yeah, the solid race bike right there.
And I'm gonna rebuild the Anthem.
Oh.
I'm gonna buy the bottom bracket and the crank. I'm gonna put stuff that I could build and make it easy to put these parts over. Like if I want to switch to that bike.
Yeah.
So I gotta get the crank on there, the bottom bracket, the crank, the drive train, all that stuff. You guys good?
Yeah.
Alright. And he attacks on the corner.
Yeah, Jerry takes the lead. Oh, phenomenal finish. This is a pretty long loop, bro. it's longer than I remember. We're barely right here. Rolling. Follow me. Come on, come this way. Ouch! Okay. Ah! Cut. this is it. It's a 20 mile lap that we did. I'm just finishing it off right here. Well, this is Fullerton Loop. Have a great time here. Mountain biking, running, hiking, everything. Alright. Today is Saturday the 21st, 2022. Having fun. Staying healthy. Late.